League. I'm down $2.4 billion since this new company moved in across the street. Any ideas?
Don't worry, Mr. Arden. I had a similar problem when I acquired Wrigley's Gum. You should just buy more stocks.
Well, when the American public discovered I'd been filling my peanuts up with toxic pesticides, I decided to go on the Dick Cavett Show and do a little peanut jig. Yes, that's what you need, is a peanut jig of your own. Yes, a peanut jig of your own, yes.
Well, I don't know what that peanut and that fellow over there are saying, but I believe you should try to win back the marketplace with a more competitive business model.
Oh, wow, what a great idea.
Dot?
Why didn't you invite us here in the first place?